rock.
See this shit? See this shit, right? I know, right? This mother right here, Joseph C.
You are different. Your soul.
Who did this shit to the world? Or at least this part of the world. I don't know if he did it the whole thing, but no, let's say he did this again. And now he's taking a stroll while we have to follow him and just listen.
My family through the darkest time. Let me offer you this.
I don't care about your apple, bitch.
The first time that I partook of this gift, I was confronted by a ravenous beast. It was my soul. And in that moment, I knew that in order to be worthy of God's gift, I had to slay that beast. I had to cleanse my soul. Because if I did not, I knew that that beast would consume me. This is God's test. And your soul. Go. Kill the beast.
Damn it. So let's see this shit. Oh, boy. I knew it'd have been some psychedelic triple shit right here. Just knew it.
If you succeed, if your soul is pure, you are the shepherd sent by God, and I can return from my exile. Our miracle allowed us to survive, but its gifts are not unconditional. It nourishes what is in a person's soul. But if that soul is corrupt, the miracle extracts a terrible price. Listen to my guidance.
Oh.
You will not survive.
Oh yeah, yeah, take away all my good weapons. Give me these shitty stuff. Perfect. Well guys, this is gonna take a while.
Confront your beast where it is weakest.
God damn giant.
Darkness.
Keep him away from me. Pointing him closer. I see what's happening. Some life to come up. Shit. Where's the goddamn hellfire, man? We're not gonna make it, man. But we're doing good.
Unleash the power coursing through.
Where is he? Come on, man. Don't be like that. Kill the bear with my bare hands. That's what they say in here.
That is why I am here. There are those who must not be allowed to partake of this miracle. Even if I love them.
Jeez, man, jeez.
Even if they are of my family. Sin is a beast we cannot be.
What's up with this darkness, though?
Shepherd of my people. come with me to New Eden.